already did that. Okay, buddy. Careful up the stairs.
He is wearing his leather jacket.
It's okay. I'll do another one when we come in, when we take the outer one off. He's actually doing pretty good. Mm-hmm. When I took him out on my own, he was not doing anywhere near that good. I don't like that, though. Ah. Okay. So, what is it like? You said it was -5, Rachel?
Feels like, yeah.
So just earmuffs, maybe? Hand? See, when me and Noah came out those doors, and then we walked basically right up to the corner here, mm-hmm. and then we went to the front door, and instead of going this way, we went the left way to the other side, over there, to where the corner is at the bus stop, and then I'm like, okay, buddy, you point. Oh, hey, buddy, do you want to go left or right? And he picked right. Well, after like 5 minutes, he finally kind of pointed a little bit to the right. Mostly he was pointing straight ahead. And I kept saying, no, I know, we're not going straight. Like, we're not going straight down that way where the bus is. Jess?
Yeah.
See the bus?
Yeah.
And I was like, you know, there, as far as I know, there's no stores down that way. We got to go either left or right.
It's a really long street with a dead end at the end.
So there is, yeah, so there is nothing down that way.
No. Just apartments and houses.
And a school.
Actually, the school's that way.
The school's like half a block in. But it's a lot, if you're going to that park, it's a lot faster to just go straight down that way and then go through the back alley, because it's like half a block down the back alley.
Yeah.
Rather than having to go all the way down to the end of the street and then backtrack a little bit. Can I hand this to you and just hold it for a second? Because I gotta do this. You just pointed at the ground.
I was trying to point at it.
And he likes the crunchy snow. Like, okay, Jess?
Yeah.
Stop for a second and let go of his hand, okay? Okay, Noah. Look, it's crunchy snow. Crunchy snow.
Crunchy.
Stomp on the snow. Noah. No, he's not doing it?
No.
Okay, come on, buddy, then. Whee! Well, there was like a very thin layer of ice on top of the snow. So when he was stepping on it, it was crunching.
Yeah.
And He would have been perfectly fine, you know, just staying out there and just standing on the, like, crunching the ice for half an hour.
Yeah.
and he would have been perfectly fine doing that. But then I thought, let's go get him some juice. How you doing?
I'm good.
Cold? I have gloves.
So this is
nice.
Making my asthma act a little bit.
So when we were coming back home, that park in front of the fire hall,
yeah,
or not park, the I don't know, lawn, whatever it's called,
yeah,
in front of the fire hall, we were walking back that way, and you could see me and Noah, like you can see where we had walked. Big step. See where me and him had walked? Because nobody else. Okay, buddy. Off we go. Yeah, he's laughing. It's icy there. Okay, big step. Woo! Noah.
Hey, buddy.
Up we go. No, don't go up. We don't go up the big... You're trying to walk up the hill? Come on, this way. Noah, this way. There we go. Okay, can you take him for a minute? I gotta do. It's okay, buddy. Just give me a second. Okay? Okay, can I have your hands? Okay. There we go. So it was all new snow here. Mm-hmm. And actually you can still see those right there. Mm-hmm. Those are his footprints. Big step. Okay, let's hold on and let's cross, okay? And I was showing him how to press the button.
Yeah.
Okay? Here, take this and get him. Okay?
Yeah.
I'll take it back.